Back in the 1980s, everyone, including doctors, believed that stomach ulcers happened because of stress, anxiety, bad diets, and too much spicy food. People with ulcers were told to relax more, avoid fried foods, and take antacids to calm their stomach acid. In serious cases, some even had surgery to remove parts of their stomach. But none of these treatments really solved the problem, as the ulcers kept coming back. This is the story of Dr. Robin Warren, who changed biology forever and saved millions of lives. In 1979, Dr. Robin Warren, a pathologist in Australia, noticed something strange while looking at samples from patients' stomachs. He kept seeing tiny spiral-shaped bacteria living in the stomach lining of people with ulcers. This seemed impossible because everyone believed that stomach acid was too strong for bacteria to survive. Dr. Warren teamed up with a young doctor, Barry Marshall, and together they studied over 100 patients. Time after time, they found these bacteria, later named Helicobacter pylori, and they came up with this crazy idea that maybe ulcers were caused by a bacteria, not stress or spicy food. But no one believed in them. When Marshall and Warren told other doctors about their discovery, they were laughed at. Medical journals rejected their research. Older doctors dismissed their ideas, and no one took them seriously. After all, how could bacteria survive in the acidic soup in the stomach? They conducted experiments on animals to prove their theory. They infected pigs with this bacteria, but all of their attempts failed, because pigs were not suitable hosts. This bacteria primarily affects primates, not pigs. But Dr. Barry Marshall and Robin Warren faced challenges finding a suitable animal. Primates like monkeys were not used due to practical and ethical constraints. Frustrated by the lack of progress and the scientific community's skepticism, Marshall grew a dish of this bacteria in a lab and drank it. Within a few days, he got seriously sick. He felt nauseous, had terrible stomach pain, and even started vomiting. After 10 days, a doctor checked his stomach with an endoscopy and found massive inflammation, the early stage of ulcers, proving to the world that this bacteria could cause ulcers. Thankfully, he quickly took antibiotics to kill the bacteria and recovered fully. By the 1990s, doctors around the world changed how they treated ulcers. Instead of endless antacids or painful surgeries, a simple course of antibiotics helped wipe out this bacteria. In 2005, after several years of battling the medical system, Barry Marshall and Robin Warren were awarded the Nobel Prize in Physiology and Medicine. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more videos.